It's not Thursday, something today. I ran into a tremendous accident. So when I